God is in the midst. No matter what's happening in the world, God is in the midst. And he loves you, and he's here for you. I just want to take this moment to honor the people that were lost or that were taken.